Hello, my Nubian kings and queens. You're here with your girl, NappyStar25, and today's show topic is my alter ego. Yes, I'm here today with two lovely ladies. One is Lakia Vaughn and Jane. Say hello, ladies.
Hello, guys.
What's up, YouTube?
Okay, so Jane, tell us a little about yourself. You know, your makeup and just generally what you like.
Well, my name is Jane. I like simple, neutral makeup and...
Boring, Jane. Boring.
Excuse me, Miss Lakia, but it's my turn to talk. Like I was saying, Nappy Star, I like earth tone shadows and simple classic makeup. I don't like a whole lot of bright colors, and I like to keep my makeup simple and, you know, my jewelry simple and my clothing simple. I just like to be classic, classy, grown up, you know. I have a professional job and I have to look the part.
Okay, Miss Jane. Okay, I see you go for the classic look. So what about you, Miss Lakia Vaughn?
Well, my name is Lakia Vaughn, but you can call me Kiki or Kia. I almost fell asleep while Miss Soft-Spoken Jane was talking about simple, boring makeup. Now, your girl on the other hand, let me tell you, I like bright pops of color. I like my lip gloss popping, my eyeshadow bold and bright. You know, I like my jewelry and my sexy clothes. None of that plain stuff that y'all was just listening to. I like it bright, bold. And Miss Jane, I have a professional job too, but I can wear my makeup bright. I can wear my makeup how I want to wear it. Talking about professional jobs.
Oh, that's nice, Kia. Really. I just don't like all that bright color eyeshadow. I don't see the point of it. I mean, why would I want to put hot pink eyeshadow on my eyes? I'm not walking the streets.
Oh, no, she didn't. What you trying to say? Just because I like big earrings and bright makeup and sexy clothes, I'm a street walker? What you talking about? Nappy Star, you better get her.
Ladies, okay, this is daytime television. And look at her. I think Jane is just trying to say that bright colors make her feel like a street walker. Right?
Right. The color looks good on you, Lakia. I just don't think it's right for me.
Okay. Well, thank you, girl. Guess I'll put my earring back on.
Okay, my Nubian kings and queens. We're gonna take a commercial break, but we'll be right back with more of my alter ego.
Finally got it right. I wonder if he knows he perfectly. The kind of flawless I wish I could be. She better hold him tight, give him all her love. Look in those beautiful eyes and know she's lucky, cause he's the reason for the teardrops on.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk. You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk. You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk. You're a jerk.
No boy.
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 You're a jerk. Jerk. Jerk.
Jerking.
Jerk. Jerk. Jerk.
Jerking.
Jerk. Jerk. Jerk.
Jerking.
Jerk. Jerk. Jerk.
Jerk.
Jerk. I'm so cocky with it. Got my eyes shut closed like Rocky hit it. Got the girl on my swag, she loving them jerking songs like a new iPod. Just touch it and turn her on, and when the bass start beating and the waist I'm beating, done I got on my way, I'm leaving. She like, where you going? I ain't got my shoes in purse. I said, it's none of your concern, and she yelled,
you're a jerk.
So I walked out the door, called Benji. Told him it's a function, he said, I'm on my way. We put up to the party, I took off my shirt and got geeked up, everybody jerking. We was jerking to the right, jerking to the left, and she popped it out of nowhere, she was still half dressed. She like a real jerk, you love it for this stuff. And the whole party heard her, but all I could hear was, wah, 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 wah.
You're a jerk.
White tripping, I ain't even doing nothing.
You're a jerk.
I'm a jerk, you ain't never lie, but hey, do me a favor, call me jerk one more time.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Hey,
you're
hey.
A jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Hey, hey.
You're a jerk. Jerk. Jerk.
Everything quiet in the bass real hard, and I stay geeked up, never been a retard. Got a new boy swag and this hit for y'all, so they gotta keep it separate like the Jim Crow laws. I'm a
yeah, I know, I know. Hey, you know I'm looking for a five-star bitch, I'm about.
I know.
I'm talking about my whole guy be looking like he just stepped out of line.
Grade A shit, I'ma keep it 100, I want a five-star bitch. Talking mouth game serious, they can ride that bitch. Shout it, walk like she talk like she know that she the shit. You don't live with your mama, but she moved up out the hood. Couple years on your own, and you still doing good. You ain't fighting in the club, you ain't on that stupid shit. And what, he got money, you ain't on that groupie shit. But still money make it come, got your swag game together. Gucci this, Louis that, you got your bag game together. Got a mean pump game and a sleek shoe fetish. Say you left your leg, nigga, cause his head was too petty.
Just a five-star bitch, just a five-star bitch.
I just a five-star bitch,
yeah, that's a five-star bitch.
Credits go high, feet and nails stay fly. Keep your juice box wet in your head, something fine.
Treat a nigga right.
Them a five-star bitch, red bone so thick. Long hair, don't care, dairy on outfit. Go to church every Sunday, she a teacher at the school. You did it big last night, I had her drunker than a fool. She said she had to call in, she couldn't even go to work. Told her, come and let me put a couple hundred in her purse.
Just